Namaskar and welcome to In Samachar. PM Modi was speaking at the inauguration of Patrika Gate in Jaipur via video conferencing. The Prime Minister's comments came as he inaugurated the Patrika Gate in Jaipur today. In any society, the enlightened section of the society, the writers are like the guides, teachers of the society. Schooling is over, but our learning process lasts for ages. Every day, books and authors also play a major role in this, the Prime Minister said. According to an official release, the iconic gate is built by the Patrika Group of newspapers on the Jawaharlal Nehru Marg in Jaipur. The Prime Minister also released two books written by the chairman of Patrika Group of newspapers on this very occasion. Moving on, let's talk about the COVID Care Center, CCC, at the Bangalore International Exhibition Center, BIEC, touted as the biggest such facility for the treatment of asymptomatic and mildly symptomatic COVID-19 patients in the country, will be shut down from September 15th. Lack of patients is being cited as the reason for closing down the 10,100-bed facilities center. This COVID care center at Bangalore International Exhibition Center had opened up with much fanfare during the coronavirus-induced lockdown. The facility housed a number of migrants' labor for some time in quarantine. Beds, mattresses, dustbin, pedestal fans, water dispensers and other furniture at the CCC will be given away to the government and university hostels for free. The Social Welfare Department will get 2,500 sets of furniture for the hostels run by it, the Balakot Horticulture University Hostel, the Minority Welfare Department Hostels and GKVK will receive 1,000 sets of furniture each. Rest of the furniture will be given to government hospitals and hostels on the basis of their request. That's all for today's news. For more such news updates, log on to www.insamachar.com. Namaskar.